The following contest is an IronMan match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
The rated R superstar has arrived. Edge has accomplished everything in his career.
You're looking at a man who knows a thing or two about winning. King of the Ring, the Royal Rumble, double-digit world title reigns, double-digit tag title reign.
And he's a heck of a podcaster, too.
Quit buttering him up, Saxton. He already had me as a guest. There's no way they'd downgrade to you.
There's always a chance.
No.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. Am I right, Byron?
100%, Michael. The opposition comes into this match practically frothing at the mouth, which means the champ better be on his game here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge! And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Roman.
Every title's worth competing for, but who designed this one?
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Here we go with Edge. Here we go with Edge. Oh, right to the throat. Hoist it up.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
And no luck against Edge there.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
He's not in a good spot here, guys. Tossed around like a rag doll.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Now, trampling the opposition. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Wow, what a sequence. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear the champion into the cover.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Setting him up in position here on the second row. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Hoisted up.
He's got a split personality, King, and I don't like either one of them.
Bam! Suplex!
Man.
Oh, face stop!
Execution!
Smart move.
Cover by the challenger!
And Roman Reigns powers out.
He's making the Anoa'i family proud. As usual.
I think Edge is done playing.
The WWE Universe has been with Edge since...
Spear! Gonna see a new champ!
Roman Reigns' chances just went from bad to worse. How did he do it?
Championship on the line. Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage. The big dog in the hunt. Oh, stun gun.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Here comes the big dog. Roman Reigns building momentum and fighting back. That's why big cover by the champ. And he kicks out.
So resourceful.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure.
Bang, nice contact there.
Continue?
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
And no luck against Edge there. Downward spiral.
See ya.
And with that, the chance for Edge to mount a comeback is passed. The rated R superstar has taken over this matchup.
Momentum completely on the side of Edge.
Bang right in the face. Ooh, right to the throat. For the win to retain the championship.
One, two. Wow, and now Roman Reigns gets a late score.
Hit the mark with that one. Look at the power by Reigns!
Wow!
Niagara driver!
And no luck against Edge there.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Wow, Edge
just timed that perfectly.
What a Samoan. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. This guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, and Edge is showing the heart that's made him who he is. Incredible.
Up and... Oh, no. Oh, stun gun. Boarding boat. At the all. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Superman punch from Reigns.
And into the count. Two. He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Wow, what's it going to take? Was vicious.
The champ will stay champ. Gotta make the second one count.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
At the off. Oh my goodness, crushing it. Edge looking on his game right now.
Oh, he came prepared tonight.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Float over, into a DDT.
Three. Four. Six.
Back to the torso here. The
target is torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Nine.
Oh, and Edge sticks one in.
Big forearm smash. Reigns hoists him up. All the way up. Wow! Niagara driver.
Yeah, Edge is showing the heart that's made him who he is. Incredible.
Could be nap time.
He somehow frees himself from the hold.
I guess it's going to take more than that to put him away here tonight.
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
He's not done fighting yet.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, right to the throat.
Solid contact there.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
And shoulders are down. There's two. New champion. No, that was so close. Just barely, but it counts.
Piercing.
Well, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Shoots a half. Pulled off.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Oh, clothesline.
A rated R attack right there. It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Gut buster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Edge in pretty bad shape here.
If I'm his opponent, I'm going for the cover immediately. And I'm going for another, and another, and another. This is where he can really pull away.
Drop suplex.
Nobody ever said Edge doesn't put on a show out there.
Ooh, well measured.
Execution. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. One, two. New champion. No, that was so close.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
That was vicious.
I think the champ's got it.
Edge is in a real bad spot.
Yeah, and Edge somehow finds a way to stay alive. It's hard to believe.
And no luck against Edge. There.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Snap power slam.
Man, what a clothesline. Back now inside the ring.
Three.
And no luck against Edge there.
Wow! Niagara Driver. Looking on his game right now.
Oh, he came prepared tonight.
Off from the rope.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. And it's Edge getting out of that one. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
What is keeping his competitor going?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Boom, right on the button.
Up and... is getting this WWE Universe fired up.
One, two.
Wow, and now Roman Reigns gets a late score.
A big forearm smash.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey.
At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
Oh, saw it coming.
Champion. No, that was so close.
A huge kick out. from the big dog.
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
Cover! Two count! He gets one.
That will get your attention.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh, right up there. Look, Edge is on the attack now.
DDT!
Spike.
A big fight feel. Pressure cooker situation. WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this.
I got right to the gut.
And no luck against Edge there.
There's the pin, title on the line.
One, two.
He scores a ball there.
Just sending a message there. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, man, Roman Reigns is busted up.
Roman Reigns.
Could be nap time. He works his way out.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Kick right to the midsection. Finds a way to reverse.
Uh-oh.
Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Net breaker. The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
The big dog is losing his stride right about now.
Look at this.
It looks like they both did their homework getting into this one.
Cover for the championship!
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Spear!
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
All that's left now is for Edge to finish this.
Roman Reigns
saw that one coming.
Great decision by Edge to capitalize. Great agility there.
He just shut everyone up, and now Edge is our new champion. Let's take a look at why Edge is the ultimate opportunist.
Your winner and new W, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
Took on some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
Guys, I literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.